Alright, and welcome to Life at SOK 350 Lover. In this video, I am going to be doing some recruitment. Let me show you here. My team, I want to recruit this guy. He's a Clan Kelly captain, testified in court on behalf of Mary Kelly. So, uniform assets, Clan Kelly locations. He has an AK-47 and studded truncheon, light melee weapon. And only difference between him and the transient grandma that I have, the AK-47 grandma, is she has physically fit, but she has low mobility, so she can't go into cover or sprint, so can't run, and she can't like duck or hide, so that's a problem. But she's pretty cool. So I want to have somebody from Clan Kelly on my team, since I already have somebody from Albion. Right, so let me see if I can deprofile and find him. I guess I need to do one of these since he doesn't like DedSec. Can't just go up and talk to him, I'm sure. Brothers EPC records stored at SRS headquarters. Discover Albion shipment at Brookatech. Let me just get these records and view on a map. And here. And I am so far away. I'm in Lambeth. I need to go to City Westminster. Let's go to Pimlico. Okay, here we are, arrived. Oh, who's that? Oh my god, what the heck? Professional cosplayer. Oh man. Got this musician. Oh, he can beatbox too. And famous, notice in public. Why is she not cheering? Beatboxer is cool. Alright, so we're gonna go over here and do his recruitment lead. So we can add him to our team. It's going to be in this building here, the SRS building, and I've been in here before because of the main story.
EPC detainee, you can do it from a terminal in this location.
Release a detainee or just get the records? I thought I'm just getting the records. Oh my god, I hope I'm not helping somebody who's kidnapped. This is going to be very, very interesting. All right, so we want to get this person. Hypnotize them.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Stop to this. There's no winning, mate. Hit the suspect.
He's basically gonna attack his own people. Dang. Alright, so he just fell down. Cool. Oh, didn't I disable this already? Oh. I already disabled this. Oh, there we go. That's weird. I disabled something. Maybe I disabled the other side. Alright, so I'm in. And I'm really shocked that they're not investigating. So I need somebody else. So I need to get this person. Let me see if I can get them through the glass. Can I do it from far away? No. Cannot do it like that. What about if I stand up? No. Can I do it through a wall? Yep. There
You've
we
got
go.
A sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
I'm ready to fire.
Nice. Gonna turn that off. Turn that off. Somebody else in there, but I don't think they can get to them. She's gonna like pass out soon. There you go. All right, perfect. All right, so let's go. Have a key here. I don't know if I need it, just in case. I don't see anybody else. All right. Let's go over here and get this data. Uh-oh, free detainee. Alright, nobody else is coming.
Deportation order cleared. Our prospect can rest easy now.
Okay, let me get out of here. Alright, now I got the mission available
subject,
for him.
I have some exciting news about the man you just helped.
Perfect. Alright, so got his brother.
What's his deal,
out of
Max?
Deportation.
Albion's been following him around like an amorous teenager who thinks persistence is a replacement for personality. They're raiding all the locations in his recent GPS history.
Well, that certainly falls under the category of things DedSec investigate.
Got it. I've tracked down an officer who was at the most recent raid. You can scrape their optic for intel.
Okay, locate the... Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Is this at the same place? Oh, okay, it's a different place. Okay, so we gotta go over here. Let's see the mission. Recruit Laurentiu Mate. Locate the Albion Guard. Albion has been raiding locations in his GPS history. Download data from one of the officers from last raid. Find out what the mercenaries are after. Okay. Let's go to Stockwell. Okay. And we are going over here. What's this lady? Cryopractor. What's this person? Pipe fitter. Wow. Landrock personal vehicle. Strom. I don't know what this is. Alright. This person. Ooh, this person is really cool. I'm being a contractor with a shotgun. Wow.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Right, I'm putting a stop to this.
I'm here.
That brilliant Albion goon left their optic on passive listening mode. Must have skipped counter-surveillance day in fascist school. They might have recorded something about our prospect.
Brilliant. I'll get to work.
Be mindful of your surroundings and report any suspicious activity.
Oh, that's weird. Like, he even... MMA champion. Oh shoot, what is this guy doing? Got the heck out of there.
We need to find them.
I think they're on the first floor of this thing.
Begin searching.
I don't think I even need to bother with... Uh-oh. There's somebody there. Alright, well he already went over the wall, so never mind. Perfect. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You're not going to escape.
Oh my god. What the heck? Oh my god. I gotta get out of here. I could have sworn that I set somebody to betray. Oh, what the heck? Huh? Could have sworn I said somebody to betray. What the heck just happened? Alright, somebody died.
On it!
Oh
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates. Taking point. Your identity is
gone. Get that locked down.
Think this through? How does this end?
They locked down a vehicle. Oh my god. Everybody that I set to hypnotize seems to,
no need to worsen the situation.
Just escape. That's fine. My cooldown's almost complete. Where is she going?
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Right, here she goes. She should go in there. Is going on? Why is she not attacking? I know what kind of combat role that was.
Shit.
Okay, she's about to get him.
Right, Direct. Let's spread out and look.
You're just irritating, you know that.
Alright, she got that person. She's about to pass out. There she goes. That a girl? Oh my god, I'm stuck on the tree. Need to get this data. Is there anybody else in here? No. Alright. Anybody in this room? No, it's a drone, no? I don't know if I should really worry about that drone. I'm just trying. Okay.
Found her.
Alright. This person's like right there. I just need to download. Ah, oh, she's out of range. There we go. If she comes out here, I'll just hypnotize her. Oh my god, what the heck? How did that happen?
Well done! Now get out of there so we can take a look at what you've got.
Sweet, now let me get out of here. Which way I can go? There's somebody that way though. Get the heck out of here. Oh my god, what the heck? I just like ran deeper in there. I can jump down.
Just as I thought. Take a listen to this.
You find the drugs, Cash?
It was right where you said. Aren't we lucky?
Told you not to worry. We've got that acid over a barrel. The goods will always be where they need to be.
Is that what passes for coded language with these thick twats? Anyway, it looks like the man we're after isn't being hunted by Albion after all. He's planting evidence for them.
All right, I'll go chat with him. Set up a one-on-one, Bagley.
All right, talk to him. Here? Oh man, he's like way over here now. What the heck? Alright, so talk to him. They said thought that he was being hunted by Albion, but it turns out he's actually been playing evidence for them. Confront them about their actions. Alright, and on the map. And go to Charing Cross Station. Okay. Oh man, this guitar guy. Musician, trumpet, emote. Machinist. Alright, so we are. Looks like we're going upstairs. No? Ah, okay. This right here. Here he is. Talk to him.
What do you want?
I heard you've been planting evidence for Albion. Do you feel like coming clean?
I don't want to do this. Fucking mercs are blackmailing me.
All right. So, hypothetically, what if that dirt vanished?
So you're just gonna walk in there and clean house, is that right? If you do that, I'll owe you my life.
All right. guy's really strange. So
if we help him out, he might be inclined to take up arms for us.
Albion stores sensitive data like this on air-gapped servers, so zeroing those hard drives will solve this problem and put an end to this whole evidence planting scheme.
Beautiful. Send me the coordinates.
This is a very, very long recruitment. Erase the blackmail data. Okay, here. Alright, let's see. It's being blackmailed into playing false evidence for Albion, bringing down the entire scheme by infiltrating Buckingham Roll Muse and erasing the blackmail material from their system. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, wow. Victoria? This is so crazy. Well, I kind of had a feeling that getting somebody like this would not be easy because he's a clan killer captain, so they gotta make this complicated, but this is taking a very long time to get this guy. Alright, so...
This is a secure Albion facility, so you can access the blackmail material they have on our friend by hacking the on-site servers.
Yep, got it. Alright, so I need to hide.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Alright, so is there any cameras I can watch in? I got one right there. I missed trap. Where did he go? Oh man, I don't even see him anymore.
You can access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server.
Oh man, he's just like passed out. That sucks. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Oh my god, how did I just like fall down? This is so crazy. Alright, I'm gonna need to turn somebody. Corner here.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
I don't know what this.
You're making this tougher for yourself.
Alright, I've got you.
This guy's not even fighting well. Oh my god, he got beat up. Oh man, sucks. It's up there. I need to go upstairs. Probably can go upstairs through that building where she's standing at, so take her out. Just waiting for this to cool down. There we go.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
You are dead if you continue like this.
Why is she running this way? Crap. Why is she going that way? It's good that she ran off, but then this guy's like coming.
You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
I've broken a worse sweat watching Paul.
Alright. It's actually the first time I've used the takedown with her. Alright, so it's upstairs. Oh my god, what the heck am I doing? I am so stupid.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Yeah. What am
That's
I
it.
Doing?
You're going down.
I need to go upstairs there. There's just too many people here. Let's see if I can just go up here. Right there, fighting.
Let me do this.
I'm warning you.
My God, don't die. Oh my God, I'm really shocked that I got away from there. Oh my God, somebody's following me. Somebody is following me.
Send me reinforcements.
This is crazy.
I'll have a look.
Gone, my friend.
Oh my God, kamikaze drone. Oh my God, what the heck was that? Dang, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my God, kamikaze drone. I can't even stop that thing. Wow, can I get out of here? Yep. All right, this person is like got their cloak on. Oh my God, this is so crazy. Got him. Did I hit him? Oh, maybe somebody else I hit. That's weird. What happened to this guy then? Wow. Okay. Whatever. Alright, I still gotta go up. Be better just to take a cargo drone. I almost died. That was so crazy. Kamikaze drone. I've never seen that before. And I've been playing this game a long time. It's really weird.
What was that?
Oh my God.
Do you have an emergency plan? Know what to do in the event of a terrorist attack or natural calamity.
You prick.
Hypnotizer. Alright, I'm still trying to get upstairs. Let's see if I can duck down. I'm trapped. Alright, so there is a person. Let's see if I can get down. There's a person up there.
Search the premises. We may have an intruder.
Oh my God, this freaking drone.
Drone, initiate search protocol.
Security's onto you. They're sending some goons your way.
Oh my God. Can't even see. Oh my God, I gotta go. Oh my God, I can't even see. Oh, crap. How does this even happen? Still out of range. I gotta run. God, go back, go back, go back, go back. Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. I cannot do anything. Oh my God.
We have a runner.
I've had enough. Stand down!
Okay, I hypnotized somebody. Let's see.
You're finished now!
Somebody do!
Help!
This drone is still following me. Oh my God, they're running this way. This is so crazy. This is the worst mission ever. I have to stay in the range and like hack it. Oh man. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh. can.
I've had quite enough of this.
I saw.
That's cool.
I'm approaching. Cover me.
Run, run, run. Oh, man.
Investigating.
The good thing about this is, since they're on that side, I might be able to double back and go that way. Let me see. Move! Out of the way! Crap. I can double back.
What's that? You're making...
I can double back and try to get to that area. Oh my god, where did this person come from? Oh my god, where did they come from, this person? I don't even know what happened. Oh my goodness gracious, I don't know where this person came from. So much for that idea. Still waiting for my cooldown. I got two guards after me. Man, you gotta be kidding me. Wow, the group is coming this way. Oh my god. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. There's no way. God, it's so many different like blips and stuff. Oh my god, there's no way. I need like a cargo shrine or something to get up there. There's no freaking way. Oh my god, this is just crazy. They really want to make it like really hard. Use my construction worker with my cargo drone.
Comrade is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
Well, I'll make a point kicking some extra Albion ass for their sake then.
This is so crazy. Why are they like bothering me?
Knock it down and someone get that drone.
Person like bothering me anyway, it's crazy. Where is it?
They can't be far. Find them.
I'm gonna use this to hijack. Wow, it's all kinds of people here now.
Look out!
There is just no way. There is just no way. Oh.
Clear. Moving on.
Where is the wow. Where is the
moving on. No one's
server?
Here.
Server is here.
Can access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server.
Alright, so here's the server here.
Security's onto you. They're sending some goons your way.
Oh my god. There's no way. There's no way. There is no freaking way. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the heck? Oh my god. Open the door. There is no way. Wow. There is no freaking way. Oh my god. I need like a cloak or something.
Your friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as...
Let me see, team tech. It's one thing I don't have is a cloak. My item. Equip, yes.
If you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
Bloody mercs. All right, let's finish the mission.
Oh my god, that doesn't even do anything. What the heck? Oh my god. It's an adversary there. How does that work? It's like it can't be any enemies there or something? It's crazy. Just terrible, this whole mission. Call it cargo drone. It's like I can hack the server, but I can't. It's like I cannot get this last part done.
Can access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server.
Ghost mode.
They've noticed you. Security's on their way.
No way. I cannot even. I guess I can get like. Oh my god, I can't even. There's no way. There's no way that I can do this. I will have to get this thing here, something like this, that's in range. And. There. And I have to.
Did you catch that?
I have to interact with it again. That's absolutely crazy. Oh, there's no way. So we got locked down again. Can I like change people? That one lady, is she back? Let me swap to her. Ah, this is so crazy.
Deploying firearms. Just give up, will you?
What are you doing? Get in there.
Control, check the door, please. There's only one way this ends.
It It's just crazy. She's hypnotized, but she doesn't do anything. What a waste of, like, time this is, really. Only thing I can do is... It's crazy. Only thing I can do is cargo drone up there. Or maybe some kind of, mini drone. Ah, so annoying. Call a cargo drone. This is terrible. So much security here. Never seen so much security in one building. And I play main story mode on hard difficulty, and this is just, wow, this is just absolutely crazy.
Access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server.
Get down.
They've noticed you. Security's on their way.
This is so crazy that... This is sick. So now I need something here.
Staying down.
Out of range. Then when I get in range, there I go. So yeah, I cannot.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Yeah. Supposed to, oh my god. Why am I not? I can't even move for some reason. If I go closer. I'm out of range now. Oh my god. This thing is gonna, like. Again. Jump down, jump down. Run. So yeah, see? Can't even do anything. Just basically gotta rinse and repeat with the same thing all over again. Only thing I can do is just, well, hijack this one. I don't think I can kill. Oh man. What do you want, dude? Topologist. Oops, am I going the wrong way? Wait. Yeah, no, I'm going the right way. So crazy. Can't even do anything. It's no way. It's no freaking way. Even if you try to... Ah, man, this thing's annoying. Should I do some other way? It's like the part where it's like, okay, you know, you have to escape, but of course, let me see something here. Can I just, I do have the gadget, but don't know why I can't throw. Let's see if I can. Let's see if I can use the combat spider bot. Oh my god, where did it go? The heck, where did it go? I can't even look at it. Even the if the spider bot is down there, I can't even. I can't even hack it anyway. Let's try that. Try to interact with it.
Taking
a cover position. Still hiding, are you? Let's
try it like this then. I'm reloading.
Getting to cover.
Can't see me anyway. Come on, hurry up.
I'm taking fire! Shit. Where are they?
Christ, they don't see me.
We can't shoot them from here.
Trying to shoot me. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 14. Come on.
Erase complete. 100%. I'll get our friend on the line while you get to safety.
Oh my god, let me get out of here. Oh my god. This is a really ridiculous mission. Wow, so many, like, Albion people there. It's just ridiculous. Alright. Get to safety.
Ooh, that is some juicy blackmail. Crystal clear CCTV footage of a betting shop robbery. And there's our target holding the gun. Well, it's all wiped now. Albion might have to find someone else to plant their false evidence.
Pretty clever, ain't ya? Let's share the good news with him. Deadset got rid of all the dirt Albion had on ya. They won't be bothering you no more.
You saw what they had on me. I regret doing it, but I think I paid enough. What can I do to thank you?
Hey, you can join our team.
We can always use more people in Deadset. You wanna join a party?
Okay, yes, let's do it.
Thank God. Clan Kelly leader. Swap. Oh, and I got a core challenge complete. Ubisoft Connect. Oof. A lot of work.
Dead Sex getting stronger, smarter,
she looks
and
different
sexier.
In civilian
Welcome
clothes.
To the team.
I'm ready to stir up the shit with you.
Brilliant.
Why is he wearing that mask? The heck? What the heck?
You a few sandwiches short of a picnic, mate. You're what? Standing too close.
All right, so be it.
What the heck is going on here? Oh, I just got my, like, guy. All right, well, before I get him killed. All right, is this Clan Kelly captain? Just got him testified in court on behalf of Mary Kelly. This is so weird sometimes where they spawn at. Alright, he's got uniform assets and Clan Kelly locations. He's got AK-47, studded truncheon. So you can see his AK. Why can't I can't modify it because it's in combat. That's right. Let's check out his bio. Recruited by Operative Lois Davies, Deadsec helped save them from Albion's blackmail scheme. Their brother was released from SRS detention by Deadsec. A lot of things I have to do. Heard Deadsec hacks ETO wallets. 60 years old, Clan Kelly captain, really high salary. See his associates there. Read article telling a partner you're asexual. Training for a triathlon. Has active account on dark web mercenary forum. Indoctrinated into crime family at 16. Closed all social media accounts. So yeah, it's hard to read that. He keeps jumping around. So that's him, and I don't know what's going on with this guy. Come on, man, leave me alone. Don't bother me. What the heck? Why is this guy, like, chasing after me? I just spawned there where he was arresting that lady, and, you know? Oh my god, what the heck? What the heck is going on? Yeah, somebody help me out. Oh my god. How can he block that? Finish him. Oh my god, what the heck? Received. Moving to intercept. How do I even get in trouble? Can't put on his. We're on their tail. Over. This is crazy.
Right, close this fucker down.
Oh my god. How I just get this guy and now I gotta. Oh my goodness. Leave me alone. Competitor of Chen Wang. This is so crazy. Like, I get this guy and then already about to die. I'm already wanted. It's crazy. She's like caught up in all those people, so she's not gonna be able to catch me. Just run.
I'm in pursuit of the target.
I'm just gonna run in the middle of the road. Okay, there we go. Finally.
No sign of the target. Over.
This is crazy, man. Alright.
Terminating pursuit and
coming back.
I don't
know what that was all about. Alright, anyways. Got the Clan Kelly Captain, as I said. Took a lot to get this guy, but I have him, and I'm happy about that. Does he have another uniform? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is a lot better than that boogeyman thing. Looks normal. That other one's pretty cool, too. I guess this is the Clan Kelly uniform. Alright, that's all I have. That's the video. Long. Took a long time, a lot of things to do, but it was well worth it to get a Clan Kelly Captain. If you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and share. Tune in for more videos in the future. Thank you for watching. Bye.